preparation is a big part of the contribution of all the support staff, and that's where, from a batting point of view, what I generally do is that I'll obviously, in our preparatory phase, we will create a lot of situations, we'll create a lot of scenarios which are very close to match scenarios.
Yeah.
So that happens generally when you have a couple of weeks' time before the tournament starts.